And finally, elsewhere in college football, 2-7 Rainbow Warriors returned to the practice field this morning, as did senior running back Joey Iosefa. Having served his 3-game suspension, pleading no contest to a DUI charge, number 7 is expected to return to the lineup this Saturday at Colorado State.
He looks good, a little bit heavy. We're happy to have him back. He's such a leader, not only on as a football player, but the emotional level that he brings to us. You know, hopefully that'll give us a little bit of a spark. You know, we need that to happen. It's a very good football team. What are they? 8-1, I believe. But we love the challenge. We're excited to get going. It's going to be cold. It's going to be just us 64 players and a bunch of coaches. We're anxious to get going.
Colorado State entering 4-1 in conference, currently 18-point favorites. Kickoff is set for Saturday, 2 p.m. Hawaii time on ESPNU.